A priest friend of mine one day was out walking in the woods. He came upon a small child who was crying. He said to him, "What's the matter, my child? Is there something wrong?" The child is crying and he says, "Father, I've been taken away, I've been beaten, and I've been raped by 10 men. The priest looks at the child and says, "Well, it's not your fucking lucky day, is it?"
Cut.
Yes.
I heard it got a bit messy. I heard they got you. Oh, fucking hell.
Oh, fuck. Oh, bollocks.
Like Chris, it wasn't best to be blessed out there amongst my men blessed. Fucking God, I can't think of myself.
You left her alone. How's you? I don't blame myself.
I really feel like it's the longest bet you've blessed out there.
Fuck!
Goddamn. You ain't got a light, are you?
Goddamn son of a bitch.
Hail Mary, mother of God. Fuck off!
Oh, fuck!
Cut there.
You're done.
Cut.
Cut. Did it work?
Ready for your close-up, Miss Harlow! Here come your close-up! Ah, motherfucker! Who the fuck makes these things?
Are you planning to pay for that?
I get my wish. No, so. Enjoy your coffee.
Au revoir. If only I had the bottle of whiskey, everything would be perfect.
Careful with that! It's... Sorry.
Do something, fucking help me!
These last few remaining few minutes left in your life you're living right now.
Father, are you there?
Yeah. Best of luck. Licker.
Give her a lick.
Oh my God. The fucking plane flying overhead.
Give me back. You can't take me, boss. You're going to cost me my job. You can't take me, boss.
We literally can't take you, boss.
Please, will you take me, boss?